today I will be filming a beauty room tour for you slash vanity tour. I hope you guys find this interesting. I think it goes without saying, but I feel like those are the few that you have to say this for. I'm in no way bragging. I'm in no way showing off. I just find these videos interesting, so I hope you guys will find this interesting. If you have any questions, I'll try to say where I got everything as I go. But if you have any questions, if I left anything out, please just leave me a comment and I will make sure to answer it. But I'll shut up and let's just go ahead and get started. So first we'll start on this wall. So right up there, I have two paintings. Both I believe are from TJ Maxx. I obviously have a TV, a calendar, and then in this bookshelf, these are all of my books. If you know me, you know I love to read. So right over here, I have the Alex Nindra, excuse my nails, they are not painted. I have the Alex Nindra, it's from IKEA. Right up top, I have a candle that my friend Adina got me for our engagement party. This pineapple is from TJ Maxx, I believe. I got it forever ago. And then this giraffe I've just had forever. So delving into what's in the drawers, it's mostly organized, but honestly, it's really not that interesting. This top drawer just holds an extra Roku that used to be hooked up to this TV, and I believe we're going to be switching TVs, so I disconnected it and just threw it in here, and then obviously a lighter for my candle. This drawer has some old work stuff, and then my business cards are stocked back there. This drawer is a bunch of just regular nail polish. I do use gel polish definitely more regularly, and that's somewhere else. But next drawer, I have my hair extensions, which are in a Michael Kors dust bag, just so I don't lose them and they don't get tangled. I know this is not how you're supposed to store them, but I don't really care too much. They're fine. Next drawer is miscellaneous. I have some headbands. These are all like hair accessories, you know, extra clips, elastics. And then this is all my jewelry. I really don't wear jewelry too much. I have some bracelets, some hoop earrings, extra nose extra nose studs. Next is all of my hot tools. Once again, I know this is not how they are supposed to be stored, but I really could care less. I've had them this way for years and they're all fine. And then going off of that, these are all my brushes, so round brushes, paddle brushes, all that good stuff. Right in here, these next two drawers are all nail stuff. So this is my light for my gel polish, and then a bunch of things, you know, cotton rounds, cuticle sticks, files, all that stuff. And then these are things to do acrylic nails. And then right below it, more nail stuff. So I have my electric nail bit, some tips, and all that good stuff. And then this is a airbrush machine for foundation. I just keep them here. This is a cork board with all of our engagement cards displayed on here. I just love it. That was such an amazing day when we had our engagement party, and my mom and her friend actually designed this logo. So it was on a lot of the other decorations there at the party. So I love seeing that every day. And right below is another bookcase. It's the same exact one as that one. Charlie bought me these for my birthday. This one, however, is not pretty and I hate it. I've been trying to move everything around and reorganize it. So right on top here, we have a picture of me and Charlie. This is a jewelry box that just has some rings in it. And then this basket, I put books that I want to read in here, just so they're always just right here ready to go. So these are all the books that I'm going to read. Some of these I got for Christmas. This is a library book. So moving on to these are not at all how I want to display them, but what are you gonna do? So right up here, my mom bought me the Harry Potter series. I'm currently reading it. As you can see, I'm on number 4 right now. All my friends love this basket. This is all makeup that I'm getting rid of and it's still usable, or I haven't even touched it. Samples that I've gotten, so I just put it all in this basket, and then my friends, whenever they come over, they can just pick through and take whatever they'd like. This is for my friend Aiden, that's why it's set aside. This is a box that I keep my journal and my journaling things in. This is a mess. These are all of my books from, if you don't know, I am a certified nurse's aide. So that's what all these books are from when I went to school. I have my cosmetology textbook in there and then some other random books. And here I have all of my makeup books. So I have some like Kevin Kwan and Bobby Brown and Ray Morris, all those kind of books, and then some scrapbooks. This shelf drives me absolutely crazy, but I need to find ways to restore it. It's just a bunch of hair products and lotions and all that. I think everybody has a spot where they just throw these things. So that's where they are. Down here, I just have my camera bag. These are just notebooks and miscellaneous. And then this is where I keep just my gel polish and all that good stuff. So moving just to this corner, I obviously have the two windows that I got forever ago. And then I have this chair here. And then what I think everybody has been waiting for, my vanity. So that I got, my friend Melody got me that a few years ago. It's been a while. And then that one is from TJ Maxx. This is from TJ Maxx, little necklace holder. So then talking about the vanity itself, the drawer units here, those are the Alex 5 drawers. So I have the Alex 9 behind me, but these are the 5. And then this is just a tabletop that just sits on top. It's not attached by any way. And then the mirror itself, my fiance Charlie actually made me this mirror. I love that. That's probably my most prized possession. So it does have these lights that go around it. And then there is a switch right here that turns them on. I'll back up so hopefully it can focus. So let's just dive in. I'll show you what's on top of the vanity and what's also in those drawers. So these are all of my brushes back here. So the things that they are in. This one my friend Rosa got me actually this year for Christmas. These ones that you see, let me grab this one. These ones that you see my best friend Aiden made for me. Was it a few Christmases ago? I've had these for a while now, but they have my initials on them. And then this one is from Sonia Kashuk right at Target. So they are all organized. I have my eye brushes. I have face brushes here. So, you know, bronzer, highlight, blush kind of brushes in here. These are all foundation brushes. I have all of my stipple brushes, and then I have my larger powder brushes over there. Moving on to the other side of my vanity. So I have this little mason jar here, which has all of my ColourPop lips. And then I have two Anastasia ones in there too. I just like this because I think they're pretty. And then it reminds me to use them more since they're out. Back here, I just have, you know, a mirror. I have this little glass jar with EOS in them. I'm sure all of these are no longer good, but I just think they look cute because they're nice and colorful. So right in here, I love this thing. This is just like a plastic container from TJ Maxx. But what I do, since I do have, you know, a fair amount of eyeshadow palettes, I'm always switching this out. That way I make sure I'm using as many of them as I can. So these have been here just a few weeks. These are the Too Faced. I have two of the Chocolate Bar palettes, and then I have the Sweet Peach palette. This one's one of my faves. This one I just got in my BoxyCharm, so I've just been trying it out. And I think I'm probably just going to pass this along because I have colors like this already in my collection. But I'm just using it because I just got it and I wanted to give it a fair shot. I have two MAC palettes in here. And then I have a Z palette that I made with a bunch of blushes. And it stays out here because I use that pretty much every day. So I just moved it up and off this little ledge here. This is once again from TJ Maxx. It's two pieces, so this top half obviously was sold separately. These are all things that I use pretty much every day. So I have all my setting sprays, my mascaras that I'm wearing right now, my eyebrow pencils, my favorite lip liners, all that kind of stuff, because I'm always reaching for it, so I'd rather have it very close to me. And then over here, I just have some lipsticks that I love. I love the Wet n Wild. What are these? The Liquid Catsuit. I love those. These Lime Crime ones, I really don't wear every day, I'll admit, but I just think the packaging is so pretty. And excuse that thing on my thumb. I know it's really ugly, I'm sorry. And then I have some setting spray and some hand sanitizer back here. In here, I have all lips. So I have the Lorac Pro Liquid Lip. That's one of my favorite formulas. In here, this one is probably my absolute favorite liquid lip formula. These are the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams. I think they're so comfortable and I'm always wearing them. And I always have at least one of those in my purse. These are some NYX Liquid Suedes. And then these are all Lime Crime Liquid Lips. And then below we have all my favorite lip glosses. The Lorac Alter Lip, what is it? The Lorac Alter Ego Lip Gloss. The NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss, and then the NYX Butter Gloss. These are just my favorites, so I have them right here, so they're easy to reach. So moving on to what's in the drawers, because I feel like everybody obviously wants to see that. This top drawer is embarrassing and nothing exciting. It's just things, once again, that I'm constantly using that I want within reach. So I have my sponges, I have hair clips, Q-tips, face razors, eyelashes that I'm gonna rewear. And then we start to get into makeup. So this next drawer is all of my face powders, bronzers, highlights, blushes, loose powders, all that. So back here, I have my high-end ones. So I have like a NYX blush or a NYX Trio. I have Anastasia Contour Kit and the Aurora palette, and then the Benefit Cheekathon palette. Back here, more of my drugstore ones. So I have like Wet n Wild. I have e.l.f., all that good stuff. This row is just loose powders. I have this Pretty Vulgar one that I just got. My tried and true Coty Airspun. This one is Flower Beauty? Yeah, this is the Flower Beauty one. So this thing, I believe I got on Amazon, but I love it. So it's mostly organized from highlights, blushes, bronzers. So right up here, I have my liquid or like cream products. So I have the highlights and I have like a bronzing stick in there. This next one is highlights. So I have like a Ciate London, Lorac, Kevin Aucoin. And then this one's like a tried and true for everybody, the Mary Luminizer by The Balm. Back here I have blushes. So I have some Lorac blushes here. And then I have one, once again, that I just got in my BoxyCharm, which I've been using nonstop. It's this Laura Geller one. Back one more, I have a Kevin Aucoin sculpting powder, and then I have a loose powder by Cargo. Then back to the front, I have two MAC highlights that I love, a L'Oreal one. This one is by Becca. It's the pearl version of a highlight. More blushes, a Tarte blush, a Balm Hot Mama, a very used and abused NYC Smooth Sunny Skin, because that's got discontinued. I'm so sad. This one is the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. If you know me, you know I love this stuff. And then back here, just another little thing of face powders. In this little bin here, I got these little plastic ones from, I think it was like Dollar General or Dollar Tree or something. So back here, this is my Maybelline Superstay Better Skin. I love that face powder. This is the Casey Holmes Smashbox Highlighting Trio. I don't think I can open that. These are all ColourPop highlights. And then I have this one by Pixie & Petra. All right, the next drawer is, looks a little chaotic, but it's organized. This is my foundation, primer, concealer, moisturizer drawer. So let me see if I can kind of switch the angle here. So these are all of my foundations. I have a mix from drugstore to high end, like Makeup Forever. I have Wet n Wild, Maybelline, L'Oreal, all that. Back here, these are all primers in this bin. All of my concealers. These are all moisturizers or like eye creams, or even I have some serums in here. And then back there is just miscellaneous. I have my Makeup Forever Flash Palette for like Halloween time, like on white paint. Next drawer is a mess. I always get hand lotions in my Ipsy bag. No matter how many times I rate them low, they always send me some, so I just keep them in here. These are more sample products that I have. Or this bin right here, I should say. This is all skincare. So all of my masks, extra moisturizers, extra eye creams, all that stuff. These are fragrance, like little testers, and then it's just absolute junk back there. In this last drawer, I have all of my Ipsy bags that I've gotten throughout the years, extra bins, and then this is a travel bag for my makeup. This top drawer, brace yourself, it's crazy, it's disorganized, it's chaotic, and I need to go through it. So this drawer, these are all eyeliners, eye primers, mascaras, and then all back there are single shadows, pigments, glitters. I know, I need to go through it. I know there's a lot back here that I could give away to friends, but I just have a lot of shit, guys. Like, I have MAC pigments, I have ColourPop shadows, these are all ColourPop. These are the L'Oreal Infallible shadows, which I love, but clearly I don't use them that much because they're stuck in this drawer, and I know I never go into this drawer. So that's just what this is. It's embarrassing, it's chaotic, and it needs to be organized. This drawer is full of my lips, or some of them I should say. So they're split into two bins here. This bin is all matte, so it's either like liquid lips or formulas that are matte. So I have, you know, a plethora of some. I have Revlon, Milani. I have like a MAC lipstick in here. And then right next to it, these are all my gloss lips, or maybe like I have some lip oils in here or extra lip glosses or lipsticks that just have a sheen to them just go in here. And then back here, these are all lip balms, lip plumpers, lip treatments, lip exfoliants, just all that just kind of goes back here into like the lip care bin. The last of my lip products, so these are all lip liners. It's called Milani Lipsticks, Maybelline. I have the NYX Butter Lipsticks in here. I have some lip palettes back here, and then another lip palette right there. On to the drawer that everybody requests to see, and I mean, I get why, because it's my favorite drawer too. This is the eyeshadow palette drawer. Not much to say. I know I have a lot. Hence why I have that bin up there that keeps me rotating all of them, make sure they all get use. So in this little bin, I just have like the smaller eyeshadow palettes that get lost in this. Now the smaller ones go to the front, and then obviously it gets a little bigger as they go back. I have some palettes up here that just fit nicely here. I have two Lorac Pro palettes. I have two Urban Decay Naked palettes. I'm an artist. This is what I love to do. This is what makes me happy. I'm not hurting anybody, so. And my lash drawer is very anticlimactic. It's just lashes. And they're not organized, and it's not a pretty drawer. They're just thrown in here. I have like a little bin with extra lash glue, but. Well, there you go, guys. There's my beauty room. I hope you found this interesting. I hope that you're not bored out of your mind, but there you go. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment any videos that you want to see coming up. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.